go to the court now, where it was a historic night at Palm Beach Lakes High School. Cassandra Rahming leading her Rams to a 59-18 victory over Fort Pierce Central. The win is her 500th career victory. She becomes the first female head coach in Palm Beach County to hit that mark. Her coaching career has found her leading the Lady Rams since way back in 1993. Speaking of dynasties, we're talking